Now the crowd at the Mirage will watch Karen Kadavy, who will perform to Climb Every Mountain.
I came across Climb Every Mountain with my choreographer, Leanne Miller. And actually, Leanne Miller and her partner, Billy Farver, had done that piece before. And I asked her if she would, you know, choreograph it for me. And she was so thrilled. And it had special meaning between the two of us because she can see it again in me. So really, it was really inspiring to hear Lori Beachman sing it and off the album. And I just was very inspired by it. And also, Leanne Miller's choreography was just fantastic.
Well, it was John Wren back then who choreographed this number for Leanne Miller and her partner Billy Farver back in the 80s. This is really a tribute from both Karen and Leanne. Leanne said that nobody could skate this number with the John Wren soul like Karen Kadavy.
It really works when a skater believes in a song as much as Karen Kadavy believes in that one.
And I'm sure Leanne Miller has a big smile on her face right now.